But you can't have bread without grain. And turning grain into this, or this, or this, or this is a lot of work. Once man figured out how to cultivate it, cook it, and consume it.